11 and from 5 to 8.
Who wants to go there?
And you're taking a risk. You don't know if you're going to get sick.
And you want to go over there and not go over there.
Marie's got to take the train.
So we decided that this is
backyard.
All right, so what's the biggest myth going on about coronavirus?
The biggest myth is number 45.
Lysol in your grocery. Do you guys Lysol in your grocery?
Not all of them. Just some.
You got Lysol?
Just the plastic one. Yeah, I do have Lysol.
Bum rush her house if she has.
Ask Joey and Patricia what they do.
That's what I've been doing.
What?
Lysol? The Clorox water mixture that Joey told me.
Oh, yeah. They say that works, too.
Yeah, I mean,
half a can of Lysol.
Maria Valentin got Lysol.
I got Lysol.
We're from the hood. We're not going to be able
to. I have half a can left. That's it.
So I have a little bit left, I have to say. Because every morning I get up, and I Lysol everything. The remote control, the doors, everything.
See, but you could use that.
I do?
With the Clorox thing.
You will. When I go back to work.
I have that too.